peninsula. Then we're gonna head out on the jetty, do some fishing. Hey, they said tides are heavy tides. Okay, you can see that we're making progress out, going out on the jetty here in Balboa Peninsula, Newport Beach. These rocks go out forever, but we're just trying to, oh shit, look at this big wave coming in. Run for your life! According to the news, the surf has been very high lately. In fact, I think these rocks were closed yesterday. They had an advisory until 11 last night. So maybe the waves are a little better than the last couple days. But anyways, we're headed out on these rocks. And we're gonna start fishing. This area right here is called the Wedge. Everybody knows about the Wedge that lives here in Southern California. This area right here produces some of the biggest waves in Southern California. Right now, I believe it's low tide, but if this is low tide, I don't know what high tide's gonna bring. It could be a disaster out here, waves crashing over the rocks. Okay, looks like Job might have caught a fish. You can feel it going, you can feel it shaking. He's fighting it. What?
Pulling it.
You got something big then.
Well, I'm not able to reel it in.
Huh?
I'm not able to reel it in.
No?
And like the thing.
Yeah. Hey, inside, they're having a good amount of luck, bro. Yeah. Letting you know, there's lots of bites inside.
I don't care what I'm
going to
say. Just saying. Over there.
Joe, how long are you guys gonna stay?
Probably around like 12.
Okay, it's 11 o'clock now. And nope, we haven't caught nothing. I can't believe it. Some guys over here at the end, we're almost at the end of the jetty, which is quite a ways off the coast. It goes way out in the water. But some guys over here, they were having some luck towards the end over here. One guy said he was waiting for all the bonita to come in. But we're fishing both sides. Are we fishing both sides of this? This is the calm side. This is the rougher side. And had no luck at all. So I'm going to be leaving right now here at 11, and these guys are going to stay till 12. Good luck. These guys went on to stay another 3 hours, 4 hours maybe, and they end up catching quite a few fish. It looks like rock bass, maybe a perch, and some mackerel. These guys had a successful day after I left. Congratulations.
Look at you. Really close to the water.
Got a nice crocodile on there. Can you? Frank it.